There's always a few more. Good one. I got it. It's a good one. That's a good one.
Oh, it's a great one. Oh, T-bone. Oh, T-bone. Yes.
Good job. What'd you catch him on?
Wacky, wacky.
Oh.
Choked it.
Oh.
Every fish in this part of the river lives. Every fish, dude. There's like mass. There's like tons of clumps. It's definitely a lot better than it was. Got him.
Yeah.
No.
Good one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a good one.
No. I got it. Yeah. 6 pound test. Yeah. Nah. Is it good? Looks like he had a tag in him, maybe. It's funny because I caught two fish and you caught two fish, but mine were like the quality fish. mine were the keepers, yours were the non-keepers. It's just funny how like...
I got 8 pound trilene extra stuff from Lake Anna.
No, man, it's a Strike King worm.
Are you using a weighted jig head or just...
Yeah, it's a...
116,
137. Oh, I got him. Eh, not as big. He's a nice one. He's just a keeper. Oh, my worm left. He just got me. I shouldn't have let him jump. It's a good one. I mean, that worm caught me like multiple fish. I bet you I caught like 5 fish off that worm. I know why though. It was like, for what?
Better cast. Better hook set over the gunnel.
There he is.
Ooh, he's healthy. You need help?
Nah.
Good job.
That's a good one. As I said, we can just stay here and finish it. I don't care. Or we can go over there. Don't matter to me.
Maybe just do one more pass into my step fly and then get out of here. This way you can check. It's good to cross stuff off the list when your trip's coming up.
Oh, I know there's fish over there. I mean, it's just when they bite. Oh, there's one. Got him that time. That's a good bet. That's a good one. He's a dancer.
Are you a dancer?
Got him.
Ooh, got him.
Got him. Off that isolated wood right there. A little bit deeper. So shallow in here. Got a little bit deeper.